Now, whenever you use your Android device, there are certain applications which will create empty folders in your device. And when there are a lot of empty folders in your device, then might be your device will run slow. So in this video today, we will see how to use an app to look for all the empty folders and delete it from your device. This app won't delete the folder which has files. It will just look for the empty folders. So we will go ahead and open Google Play Store, and then we will look for the app empty folder cleaner. So this is the app which you want to install, empty folder cleaner, and then select install button. Select install. Now the app is being downloaded and it will install in your device. Once the app is installed, select open. Now from here you can select scan empty folders. You need to allow this app to grant permission to look for the empty folders in your device. It will scan all the storage media which are present in your device. Select OK. Now you need to allow empty folder to access photos, media and files on your device. Now at this moment, if you are concerned with the security and if you don't trust the app, then you should not use this app. Select allow if you want to use the app, then again select scan empty folders. So it has detected 279 empty folders, and if you want to delete the folders, select delete empty folders. Now out of this 279, 76 folders are deleted. So it will delete only those empty folders which are of no use. Maybe there are some folders which may be used by the program later on, so those won't be deleted. So in this way, you can find the folders which are empty and delete them which are not necessary for your device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.